click on the subscribe button and press the bell icon.
Hello everyone, welcome to my channel Freaking Tutorial. So in this video I'll be going to show you how to combine or merge multiple PDF files into one single PDF files. So let's begin the tutorial. So before we begin the process, you need to install this application from the Play Store. Go to the Play Store and type the software PDF. Install the software from the Play Store. So I have already installed this application into my mobile phone, so let's open it. I have given the download link for this application in the video description. You can find it in my video description. So let's open it. So here you will see different options: merge PDF or image. You can, by using these options, you can merge multiple PDF files into one single PDF files, or you can also combine multiple image into one single PDF files, or also you can delete a page from the PDF file or extract the image from the PDF file. And also using this application, you can also split pages from PDF file, or you can also add a password protected in the PDF files or remove the password. So let's combine PDF files by tapping on this option. Now select your files, select the PDF files. So here I have the PDF files here. So select all the PDF files which you would like to combine into one single file. So here I have 4 PDF files. So I have selected all these files and click OK. Now your PDF files are added into the list. So to combine these files, just click on this tick mark. And input the file name here. Let's say test. Click OK. And done. Your PDF file is converted into a single PDF file. So here is the final output of the PDF file. So you can see here all my PDF files are converted into a single PDF file. Using this application, you can easily combine multiple PDF files into one single file, and also you can delete the pages or reorder the page from a PDF file, and also split a page from the PDF file. So this is a very useful application. So if you are finding this application and my video useful for you, click on the like button and subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon for latest updates. And thanks for watching my video.